to come home and get ready for that big night. For a brief intermission while Lori Kennedy will entertain us with a song. The show will continue in a few minutes.
Thank you.
We've misplaced the tape for some more singing. Everybody's not perfect.
Thank you.
under control. We'll be back in just a minute. On the beach while working on her tan for the prom. When she awakens and looks around, she realizes that everything, her dream date, her beautiful dress, the perfect evening, she had dreamed of it all. As her friends cluster around her, she tells them about her dream.
Wow.
Oscar Quiet, looking to see what caught everyone's attention. She is shocked to see the date of her dream, Christopher Rain, standing before her, just as she had imagined 1,000 times before. Christopher politely asked her to be his date for the prom. Alice happily accepts his invitation. But as he walks away, Alice realizes that she doesn't actually have that perfect dress that she had dreamed of. "What am I going to do?" Alice cries. "I don't have a dress for the prom, and it's got to be perfect for a date with Christopher Rain. If I only had that dress that I had dreamed about, then everything would be perfect." But Alice, remain seated now. Now, if the lights will come up, we'll have our drawing.